hot. This next song is called Soul Sister, but it's not about Aretha. It's about having had enough.
Like I said.